Hey guys, when we last left off, we literally started a civil war on Ire, and we defeated the Conclave. However, Tassadar was unable to bear the kinslaying and surrendered himself willingly to Aldaris. Now his followers pick up the pieces and try to fight on. So, we will continue with a cinematic, The Return to Ire. Tassadar was taken into Judicator custody and sentenced to stand trial for his crimes against the Conclave. Phoenix, Raynor, and Tassadar's followers escaped from the Conclave's agents as the Dark Templar slipped away in the chaos. Trial of Tassadar. Love that background.
Enfaro Adun, Executor. All seems lost now, but still we must fight on. We must find Tassadar and secure his release from the Judicator before they can execute him for treason. Without him, I fear there is no way to defeat the Zerg and their Overmind. Zeratul and his Dark Templar have vanished, leaving us to fend for ourselves. I wonder if Tassadar was mistaken to have put his trust in them. We are receiving a transmission from Captain Raynor's command ship.
This is Raynor. I'd like to help if I can. Tassadar laid it on the line for me and my crew on Char. I'd like to repay the debt. Besides, I'm a long way from home, surrounded by hostile aliens. I've got to do something.
Then you shall, mold human. You shall.
Okay, so this mission, you're finally gonna have carriers. So. Yeah, I'll hold off on building interceptors for those. I'll have a control group for carriers and I'll put the rest on another control group. Maybe for defense. And I'll definitely have Raynor, the Hyperion rather, on a separate control group. It's interesting that we have the Hyperion. We have the Hyperion to command on the Protoss campaign rather than the Terran one. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty harmless. So, we're just gonna power up early game. And they'll probably get another Nexus to harvest gas faster since that that geyser is really far away. Let's get an interceptor. Because we might as well. Probably put the probe rally somewhere here, so it's out of the way, or here. Either way is fine. Okay, so I'll need to get a pylon soon, maybe here. Try not to lose HP, just those shields which regen. So I'll go mass carrier this game, since carriers are awesome. But for the mineral dump, I'll probably go for a bunch of zealots, I think. There we go. Yes. Let's have that guy mine. Mine! I'll definitely go for a Nexus first here, since I'll want to get that gas income started early on. And there are so many mineral patches here that I probably want a lot of our probes anyway. Still that got that Terran mentality. Let's start another pylon. Or start the Nexus. That decisiveness, though. Okay. So, I should put the Arcuna here. Okay.
Go ahead, Commander.
Now we can start a pylon. There we go. Not much is happening right now, but yeah, that actually makes me vulnerable to early game attacks. Although, the good thing is that the attacks aren't being that intense yet. I'm actually able to defend with just the use I already have. Okay, let's get that mining. And I can probably start my gateway right now. I really want to go ahead and get my production going. Okay, I should also... Oh, there it is. I should also start mining gas. Because, you know, I need gas. Pile on there. Okay, are these guys even mining? Okay, there we are. There they are.
We are under attack.
That's an observer. Hey! Don't harass me, probes! Oh wow, they just killed my pylon. Uh-oh, they killed my carrier! Hey! Quit it! Come on. No, the Hyperion is not taking damage, at least. That was annoying. Okay, let's continue and get a CyberX core. So we can unlock the Stargate. Let's rally probes here. The good thing is that I already now have... double probe production. So let's continue producing. I should probably remake that cannon. Maybe get a shield upgrade for my carriers later on. Rebuild that cannon. It was unfortunate that I lost the carrier, but we can rebuild it. It's fine. It's actually not fine, but yeah, we can rebuild it. There we go. Now we can finally get the Stargate. Okay, I should get this range upgrade for Dragoons. I should get another pylon here. But they'll probably have Reaver soon, am I right? Okay, we're really just building up here, trying to defend with as few units as possible. So, we should get another pylon, or another cannon. Okay, and then we have another Yamato ready. Yeah, we have three entrances on one base. That is pretty annoying. Oh, there we go. Oh, we can start a fleet beacon. Fleet beacon. Oh, yeah, there it is. We should Yamato that Reaver before it does a lot of damage. There we go. Okay, that did no damage at all, which is perfect. It's just what I need, and I'm not sarcastic on that. It is what I need. I need to defend a lot more efficiently. Okay, I think I'm getting enough minerals. I just need more gas. There we go. Let's get that carry upgrade and. Ooh, gas income. I'm feeling the gas strain. Probably have Phoenix defend. There we go, now we can start carrier. You just have it work there. I probably want a lot of Zealous this game, just because I have nothing else to spend minerals on. As many minerals as I can manage, or as many Zealous as I can manage, and that probably means I'll get a second gateway. Yeah, but I'll probably want to take the base here, or here, pretty soon. Just so I can get more income for my carrier production. I also want to get a Citadel of a Dune for my Zealots, and maybe weapons upgrades for my carrier. Okay, that's pretty safe. Let's get another pylon. So the Conclave is pretty petty. They're sending so many forces here, even though their plan is under attack from the Zerg. That is quite perplexing indeed. It really makes it easier, since we know that, I mean, we are fighting, and we know how to defeat the Dark Templar. I mean, even in the Zerg campaign, we saw that Tassadar's plans were actually effective. He effectively angered Kerrigan. Oh, I may have used the wrong control group. There we go. I wonder if I can get a second. I wonder if I can afford a second Stargate. Send these up. Ooh, I need to upgrade this first. Definitely. So I'm just getting Zealots because they are my mineral dump. Oops. Speaking of getting Zealots, my macro has sort of slipped. Let's try to recover. I definitely do not want to make Archons this game. They cost too much gas. And then I need to get another pylon though. Okay. Try to dodge. Oh. Try not to lose too much. Oh, nice! I didn't lose anything. That was better control that time. Okay, now we can afford another carrier. And there we go. Just get another pylon. Like so. Maybe another pylon. There we go. Now I have two carriers. Okay, so far so good. That's obviously not good. Supply block. Okay, the upgrade's almost done. I think single carrier production is okay for now. Since I'm getting upgrades anyway. Okay, that was full. Let's get second level carrier attack upgrades. Okay. I'll be able to get another carrier soon. Let's re-rally these guys here. And get another carrier. I'll need another pylon soon. Okay, let's just put it here. The build-up though. Okay, now I have 12. Can start in the next one. Oh, there we go. Third carrier. Yeah, I have one building. Okay, so, uh-oh. Did they bring air units? Okay, never mind. Okay. I think this is good enough. You should maybe attack soon. Let's just get another cannon here. Keep us safe. Another cannon or two. That should be good. Alright. Attack. Okay, try to pull back this carrier. Don't want to take damage on that. And pull back this carrier as well. Wow, my cells are dying fast. Oh man. Okay, pull back, that hurt. Probably should take out those Reavers. Those Reavers are too good. Okay, this isn't working well. This is not working out well. Okay, sort of just lost all those Zealots. Those Reavers are way too good. 6 kills on that. Look at those Reavers. They're doing so much work. Okay. Yeah, I definitely should start a second Stargate. Oh, this guy's in the yellow. Let's get an attack wave here. I wonder if I should, yeah. Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, this guy's, getting damaged. Probably need level 3. Level 3 weapons upgrades for my carriers. Okay. Let's continue. Okay, that's pretty. That seems good. Yeah, they definitely need expansion, but it's quite heavily defended. Okay. I lost a carrier? Oh man, that's unfortunate. Oh, there's another attack wave here. Let's use Phoenix and the Hyperion to defend. Okay. Yeah, sort of, okay, now we're clearing house. Now we can send the results in once again. Okay, they should be more effective this time. Okay, now we have our second carrier producing. Let's send a probe right away. They really need that income. Uh oh. Oh, that Reaver. 13 kills on that thing. That is unacceptable. Okay, can't afford to lose any more carriers. I've already lost 2 this game, at least 2. Okay, can probably just go ahead and start a couple pylons here. There we go. Now I can. Oh, I can wait for enough minerals. Okay, there's no. Oh, never mind. Should probably use the minimap a lot more since those interceptors are quite large. It's easy to misclick on one of them. There we go. Oh. So I have 5 carriers. Should probably pull some of these probes from here. Okay. Let's have that producing pop a cannon there. Join that control group. Oh, that's a probe. That was an attack wave. Should probably get a third. Oh, why did you get stuck? Oh, I thought you were stuck. I thought you wanted to join part of Stuckov's army. Excuse me. The carrier?
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm starting to sprint thin on minerals. Which is quite unfortunate. Since now I have a second. I thought I would have two bases. Turns out I'll just have one base. But with just more minerals. Okay. Looks like that base to be done. Probably send some of these guys over to the expansion area. Yeah, return those. There we go. Now I'm mining off two bases. That should be wonderful for my carrier production. There we go. So expensive. Probably need to focus my resources exclusively on carriers now. Carriers and cannons for defense.
You have not enough minerals.
Ah, so expensive.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Your command.
Nice thing is that the Conclave does not have Dark Templar, so. Okay. Just need to be careful if they have carriers of their own. Okay.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough charges.
There we go. Yeah, definitely need more minerals.
Instructions. You have not enough minerals.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like we have enough gas this time, but we need to get more minerals. Just make another probe.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay. Oh, two patches left. Yeah, there are too many of you.
Carrier has arrived. Instructions. You have not enough minerals.
Okay, get another one.
You have not enough minerals.
Get the carrier, please.
You have not enough minerals.
There we go. You have eight.
Affirmative.
You have eight. Okay, let's get another one from here.
Affirmative.
You have three producing.
Affirmative.
Eight. Eight.
Instructions.
Eight.
Your
let's get two from you. Eight. Okay, so we have. Okay, this guy will have eight.
Instructions.
Okay, we have 10 carriers now.
Ooh.
Yeah, feeling. I'm really feeling the mineral strain. Now we have 11 at least.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay, I'll definitely need a new base.
Instructions.
Okay, we need two more. Probably need an extra base soon. Maybe I shouldn't have spent all those minerals on zealots. Oh well. Give it a couple. Yeah, we're pretty good on here. Let's get another cannon and another pylon. This we're gonna have. We're gonna be supply block too. Maybe another cannon for defense. And I think he finally had 12 carriers. Uh-oh.
Instructions. Our enemies are legion.
Okay. I think this should be good enough to defend. Just hope they don't bring Reavers. That'll really ruin my defense. Okay, we're just gonna pull you there. Oh, that's an attack wave. Oh, no you don't. They're just continuously bringing single probes. Trying to retake their base or something. Probably to focus on that carrier instead. There we go. Okay, now let's clear out the other base. Yeah, you just chill out here and build up your strength. You guys also need to build up your... Yeah, just sort of A move here. There we go. Now they'll take care of that base, and they'll have more minerals here. You can see the game is all about trying to build up to carriers. Now we have 12. We're seemingly unstoppable. Okay. Let's get a Robo there. And we'll probably need to get one probe. Start. Just go here. Let's try to make sure that I clear this area. Probably not take the Zealots along. Okay, I'll need to start a second control group. Oh no, I'm supply blocked. That's good and bad news. The good news is that I'm 151 supply. The bad news is that I need more pylons. Probably I'm good enough on gas for now, so I will not take that that geyser near the or take that geyser yet. Conclave's gonna feel this. Pylons.
You must construct additional pylons.
Okay, let's get a couple pylons here. Carrier has arrived. Right, shift Q. Cannot do that with buildings. You have not enough instructions. Okay, I have so many carriers now. Probably should send the send their peer to defend this area. Instructions. Let's attack the next area. Where is that probe? Yeah, sort of attack that area. The enemy's gonna have arbiters to defend. Now we will try to intercept them with some carriers so that they won't stasis my main army. Try to kill this. Pull back. Oh wow, I need to defend. Oh no! That's a lot of scouts! Woohoo! I maybe need to build more Dragoons for this. Oh no! I'm losing a lot of carriage to these scouts. Oh man, that is painful. Okay. So we can once again saturate our base. Lost a lot of supply there though. Good thing is I have triple carry production, so that is somewhat offset. I wonder if I should just include that appearing in one of the control groups. Okay, let's sort of rebuild our strength. Maybe we should station our carriers in the middle of the ocean there. Yeah, there we go. Now we'll have so much. Now we'll have so much income for triple carrier production. Maybe I should start thinking of getting a fourth carrier production. That is fourth Stargate. Let's have three bases worth income now, and even then, even if I start losing some patch, I can just take this other base. That's our fourth Stargate. Seems good. There we go. Oh, that quadruple, triple carry production. Soon to be quadruple.
Carrier has arrived. Carrier has arrived. Your command.
Okay. Oh yeah, I do need the observer, since even though the enemy or the Conclave does not have Dark Templar, they do have Arbiters, which cloak and the enemy units. So yes, I do need this. Okay, now we have quadruple carry production. That'll power me really strongly. Get a cannon here for defense. Thing is, I'm gonna be vulnerable to scouts, like what just happened. So I might need to think of getting some armor upgrades from the carriers.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay, let's get another one.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, I don't have enough.
Instructions.
Okay, just need to keep building my strength.
You have not enough minerals. Instructions.
Interceptors, man. They're low-key, expensive units. Once you start building carriers en masse.
Carrier has arrived. Carrier has arrived. Instructions.
Okay.
Your command. No. You have not enough minerals.
Just waiting for enough minerals for interceptors? Maybe I should make more probes, but I don't want to diminish my supply in army too much. And I will definitely need to make observers. Be start sight range first.
Instructions.
I should spread my carriers out so that they won't be vulnerable to target firing from random scouts, and it's easier to pull one back when it's under attack. Okay, send this here. Oh, this one's depleted. RIP! I'm at 190 supply anyway, so that's sort of fine. Thing is, if I lose any carriers, I'll need to rebuild them. That's why I'll probably need to take this base as well. Have this follow that carrier. Sort of follow the guys. Follow the dudes. I'm gonna have so many carriers. Oh!
This is Jimmy.
I wonder if I should engage with the IP, and the thing is.
Go ahead, Commander.
It's a single unit versus these anti-air units. Ah, run away! Those things. Oh, I definitely need to Yamato with this. Reaver. Okay, pull back. Back these Zerg ones. Okay. Okay, that was great defense. Now let's Oh, that's a High Templar. There we go. Sniped that High Templar down before it did any damage. Now I have two base income. I should probably get some more static defense.
Huh,
my whole army got stasis'd. Oh well. Oh, did it stasis itself? What an idiot.
Anytime you're ready.
What a blithering idiot. Okay, probably to end the game soon. That Arbiter is so annoying! Okay. Just try to get more defenses there. Second gas geyser is depleted.
Your command. Your class. Affirmative.
There we go. Now we have two groups of carriers. It's really powerful. And detection as well. So that is going to be less felt. Okay. Alright. I have a really powerful army now. I should probably sacrifice this out so I can get some more. Another carrier to get 24 carriers. Or have Jimmy join. Start attacking. Flank them. Oh. Okay, let's start attacking those. Oh, that's annoying. That Arbiter. Okay, let's start working on these. Oh. Did they stasis both my observers? Oh no! Oh, what is the point of having observers if both of them are stasis? Okay, good idea. Let's focus down these carriers. Yamato, that carrier. Oh. Trying to get the Appearant killed. Because that is very important. Oh, one of the stasis ran out. Oh no. Oh, my other carriers are trapped. There we go. Now they're finally free. Okay, let's clear out the enemies. I really hope that was their last strength.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, have our quadruple carrier production powering up.
Ahead,
trying to get the Appearant killed.
Right.
Let's save it. There it is. Yeah, we should just right click. Finish this thing.
Right.
Yeah, that's gonna go there really fast. Wow. Okay, there's Tassadar.
Attempt to retrieve your hero. You will learn that the will of the Conclave is absolute.
Oh wow.
Make peace with Ardoon.
Stay thy hand, Adjudicator. The stewards of Tassadar shall not fall while the Dark Templar live. Call off your guards and stand aside, and you may yet live to see another moonrise.
I will not be addressed so by one so devoid of the Kala's light. You and your vile brethren shall die with these traitors.
Are you truly so blinded by your vaunted religion that you cannot see the fall ahead of you? Your conclave believe that they are winning this war, but all they have succeeded in doing is helping the Overmind to win.
What could you possibly know about our designs, Blasphemer?
You speak of knowledge, Judicator. You speak of experience. I have journeyed through the darkness between the most distant stars. I have beheld the births of negative suns and borne witness to the entropy of entire realities. Unto my experience, Alderus, all that you have built here on Iora is but a fleeting dream. A dream from which your precious conclave shall awaken, finding themselves drowned in a greater nightmare.
We shall see.
Zerus with the mic drop. So what happened there was that we rescued Tassadar, and then the conclave appeared sort of to intercept our force, but then the Dark Templar themselves reappeared and threatened to assassinate Judicator Aldaris if they continue to threaten our forces. So we were set free. But I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. If you have an idea for what else you can do, please leave that in a comment. See you.